gotten together to celebrate 50 years of Good Vibrations.
We've reunited this one final time.
Our 50th anniversary album.
A tour, and much more.
The fact that we can still harmonize after 50 years is quite a reunion.
Deja vu. It's exactly like it was before, except unfortunately Carl isn't singing with us.
Yeah.
Or
Dennis.
A bummer.
Or Dennis.
Or Dennis.
But yeah, it's a little bittersweet.
Yeah.
Carl was a great singer. He really great. Was.
Great.
And a great person.
Yeah, he great.
Had a great
loving.
Heart. Loving, generous.
What a guy.
I mean, he had this great presence where he would, you know, he was our guy in the huddle.
He was like the band leader.
Yeah.
You know,
and we coalesce more as around Carl. But just his presence in the studio helped a lot. It has stabilized us a lot.
His contribution and his voice and his soul is inextricable from the Beach Boys.
Yeah.
Every time we sing God Only Knows, you know, Carl's there for us.
It affected my writing in that I was trying to imagine what he could sing. You know, so I would write, when I wrote God Only Knows, I knew it was for him.
I tell you, I do miss Carl singing God Only Knows, even though on this tour, there will be a video of Carl singing God Only Knows.
There's been two clips produced from old concerts and photographs of both Carl and Dennis, the departed brothers.
Dennis Wilson was the good bad boy, sex symbol, the girls loved him. You know, who knew he'd come up with a song as great as Forever?
Dennis invented a drum style. He didn't know from drums. We just needed a drummer, so he picked up some sticks and just invented his own style.
You've been thinking about some things we used to do.
Well, I thought he learned quick, and I thought he had a very strong, good voice. And Dennis was a cool guy to hang with.
Our favorite song.
Our first record was being played a lot, and I was causing, Carl and I both were causing disruptions in school. And
Carl, disruption.
Yeah, just by being a Beach Boy, that's and causing a lot of attention. And so I was walking home from school, and I was surrounded by the athletes who didn't appreciate me getting the attention away from them. And this is out of a movie. They started pushing me around, and Dennis pulls up in his red Corvette, walks in, and goes, "Is there a problem here?"
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, it was right out of a movie.
Oh.
Right out of a movie. So perfect. I walked out, got in the car, drove away.
Oh, that's so good.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers, Carl. Cheers, Dennis. We feel you. We feel your vibrations.
Oh, yeah. And miss you.
Sun is shining, could we just find